Shopping for my puppy before I bring him home. As in our bright pink. And we're done. You said you don't think you should give it food?
No, not right now. Like, I don't think.
He's shopping for a dog for like ever. Yeah. All right, so let's look for the bed first. Like maybe this. See, this is what I was talking to her about. These pillows. And she was like, nah. Ooh, this, because it's going to get older, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be a big one. Yeah. All right, thank you. Whichever line is short, that's true. Oh,
so you want to be crazy?
Oh, what did you buy in the dog food or whatever?
No, this is the plant. Mm-hmm. This is the plant store.
Okay, no problem.
It's the plant store.
Oh, okay.
You want me left?
Puppy pads. Yeah, let's get it up to me.
I mean,
not from here. Why don't want toy from here? Yeah. Very good. I need this. This stuff works. You think we should get it a leash?
Absolutely. Because we don't know it's a puppy.
They should be able to supply us with one.
At the price we paying, right?
Right, I don't... Let's ask Petco.
They're going to buy our stuff. That's what they're going to say.
Because it'd be some real employees.
This one or this one? Oh, we definitely gotta get these.
I'm getting it.
Oh, I want the green one.
What's that? Poop bags.
I think this will be nice for his teeth.
There's a green one.
I see it.
Ooh. And ooh.
Why do I feel like I shouldn't buy this right now though?
Because it don't squeak.
Why am I wearing this like it's a bracelet?
That's the leash too.
Yeah, it's a leash. What one did Malcolm have?
I like the ones that go around your hand so they can't run away. Oh, this got it. This got it right here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You think it's just wrapped up like that?
Nah, I'm serious. It got it. See?
Why? Oh my gosh, a little bow tied on,
babe. Mommy, it looks like it's just wrapped.
Right.
Mommy, look at this.
No, look.
The age?
Yeah, dogs can start. Dog snacks, you don't say puppy snacks. Maybe puppies don't have snacks.
Maybe not.
It's only a dollar, you know what I mean?
I don't know, I'm stupid. Let's just get it for you.
Let's
go to pet. Yeah, I know. We can talk to them people. Because they will know certain agents.
They should know certain agents for the puppy. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And they'll probably know what we're going to get from the breeder. I need a harness and what, the carrier?
In the bag.
Harness. A bag.
A bed.
They don't have beds here?
What about something you can lay down and put the water and the food on?
Mommy.
Huh?
Don't give it a $1 bed.
I can make a bed. I got the stuffing downstairs and my studio.
Mommy.
I got fabric galore in my studio.
Oh, good.
It's going to have a designer bed. Designer bed for a designer pooch.
No, the cups on top. You see any?
No. I'm just
they be having like fake rugs and stuff.
I just want to go to Petco.
I know you do.
Because I feel safer shopping for you.
I think you're good, baby.
Mm-hmm. What?
It's so much stuff. Where should we start? Look for puppy chow.
What do you think about this? It's like a cocoon situation. This says small pet bed. Do you think this is for dogs or cats? A feeding mat, this is what we need. This says take an additional 15% off of the puppy food. Biscuits, dental sticks, and treats. Do you see any puppy treats? We saw one similar to this at Dollar Tree. Thank you. already has a squeaky toy, I'm not going to be buying him a bunch of squeaky toys. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video, share this video, watch it as many times as you want, and watch my next video.